Thrust increasing. Engine output at maximum. Course plotted. Gate open. Lifting off.
Keep getting in my way, you pesky little hedgehog! Very well. I'll take you out myself!
Right back at you! I'll finish this here!
Sonic!
As long as that canopy is protecting the cockpit, it'll be hard to attack Eggman directly.
This is nothing!
Away from the target. He's going to take out the entire foothold.
Sonic!
This is it, Eggman! Prepare for another defeat!
I won't go down like this!
Sonic, watch out! He's still trying something!
Was incredible! Nice smile.
SOS coming from Dr. Eggman's base. Our last communication with our agent was 26 hours ago. We expect an immediate rescue. Shadow the Hedgehog.
Understood. Initiating the mission now. Dr. Eggman, what is he up to this time?
Ha ha ha!
It looks like the door up ahead leads into the base. There should be a switch somewhere.
For a bomb snipe.
Light pillars are solid. You need to use missiles.
perfect.
Don't you want to know what this is?
My assignment was to rescue you, nothing more.
Fine. With you, it's always business. It seems they don't want us to leave.
Let's get this over with.
Ha!
Perfect.
Ah, Soliana, the city of water. It has a constitutional monarchy, you know. The primary industries are tourism and crafting precision machinery. The current sovereign is Princess Elise III.
Why does Eggman's base lead to an odd place like this?
How should I know? I just followed my orders and retrieved the item. Anyway, I have a little favor to ask of you. Could you escort me to the GUN rendezvous point?
Where's the rendezvous point?
It's the ancient castle of Soliana in Kingdom Valley. Is broken. Shadow, can't you do something?
Yeah!
Well, I think it's pretty fragile.
Moving!
perfect.
The former king of Soliana used to reside in this castle, but a major accident occurred 10 years ago, and no one's lived there since.
Accident?
I heard a prototype energy engine failed, which caused the accident. I think the name of the plan was...
The Solaris Project. It was an ambitious project, named after their eternal sun god.
Doctor?
It's been a while, my dear Rouge. And of course, Shadow. Now, if you'd be so kind as to hand back the Scepter of Darkness you took from me. It's no use! Pull back! Pull back! Pull back!
What? His shadow.
Oh, how ironic fate can be. I would never have believed I would be resurrected through your shade. I thank you, Shadow the Hedgehog.
Who are you? And how do you know my name?
I'm Mephiles. Mephiles the Dark. What? Did you forget me? I owe much to you, Shadow. Oh, yes. What you gave to me, I now return to you. A one-way ticket to oblivion.
Ah! What is this place?
It seems we've been teleported to another location.
Well, let's find out where we are.
Mephiles? Who is he?
I'm in. I've pinpointed our location. It's... No! That's not possible! We're still in the Doctor's base, but how can that be? Wait, there's no doubt now.
So, it's not where we are. It appears we've gone through time, doesn't it?
Yes, approximately 200 years. Maybe more, depending on when this database was last updated. Well, at least we know we've arrived in the future. That means this Mephiles character has the power to control time.
His power feels very similar to my own chaos control. But...
Dizzy. Where are we?
Oh, look who's here. I didn't expect to see you guys.
Rouge! Shadow!
Hi. Long time no see.
This is the distant future, far removed from our own timeline.
The future? Then that means Eggman's machine can control time!
Eggman's got some nerve dropping us here.
Now, how can we get back to our own time?
You need a space-time rift, but this requires a lot of energy.
I see. You mean using your chaos control will...
Yes, but that alone is insufficient.
Okay, Shadow. It looks like we need to work together.